Now, the future, what does that hold for you, my brother?
You know, I got a couple of things coming up. I really, really, I'm trying to be humble about it. I don't want to talk too much about it and jinx it, but I got a real special workout tomorrow in the afternoon. I got a couple of teams, you know, just on the side, you know, just inquiring information and wondering what I'm doing, if I'm going to stay in America. I got a couple of teams overseas, you know, and I know the lockout's going on in the NBA and all the NBA guys going overseas. And for a lot of people, that messes up their money. You know, for a lot of people that don't have that legit NBA stamp, that haven't checked in the NBA game, you know, it messes up your money, and I understand that, but you got to just pick your game up, you know, get around the right people. Like, a lot of times I had agents, and they just wanted me on their list, you know, and a lot of times I had coaches felt bad about me and making up lies because I didn't want to come back to the team. And there was a lot of stuff going on, but the future is just holding a lot of positives for Black Magic. Like, all I want to do is play ball, take care of my son, and be a positive role model and be a better man and become a better person. Everything that happened to me in the past with anybody, like male, female, anything that was negative, like, I pray to God that he forgives y'all, because I'm working on forgiving y'all every day. And the only thing I want to do is just move past and move forward. And the future's looking bright, whether it be the NBA, whether it be overseas, making a positive living, and then coming back home and giving back to the kids with the respect my journey. And, you know, just I want to build a nonprofit organization. I want to have big boys and girls clubs, you know, from people know when I came up, I played in Kids Big Boys and Girls Club, you know that, right up the block, St. Lawrence, right over there in that Castle Hill on Soundview and everything, Randall Avenue. So, you know, I used to play Andre Barrett, Kenny Satterfield, all the greats on my side, Reggie Freeman, went to UT out here in Texas. You know, it's just a blessing. Like, I played with a lot of greats, and a lot of people know my journey has been tough, and they know I'm a real person, and they know where I come from. And my world is law. It's real serious. No lying. There's no fronting. There's none of that. Loyalty. You don't have to worry about nothing with me. Everything is good.